Hey, how's it going? Come on. Hi, Bertie, how you doing? Two of them. Hi guys. I'm brave, but not that brave. Except me at the side of it is wider than the gate. Almost. Breaking the speed limit, 20 miles an hour. Ah, look at that moon. It's gorgeous. If I had my telephoto lens, I could take a picture of it, but I don't. This way and turn, or just get off. Get off here. Wasn't low enough gear, Glenn.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, a nice day. Over to the gate.
All right.
Done that before, but not this time. So remember, there's a lot of ups and downs like that through here. Picket post. Look at that, gorgeous. I'm getting lazy. Looks like we got a vehicle on the road up here. Make a lot of dust too.
this way.
Hey, how's it going? Come on, I want to hear Bluetooth. It's not working. Okay. I don't know why, but I think the camera has something to do with it, maybe. Okay, we're off. See the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Ah, come on. Easy, bro. Okay, let's get a little speed here. Come on, man. It's flat from here on. Yeah, right. Time to take some pictures. Yeah, that's what they all say, Glenn. Just when they're stalling. Thank you. before Dan. Not far enough yet, that's for sure. Need to go almost to that mountain. Oh. Doing this before. It says he almost crashes. Thirteen minutes. I can hike that fast. 2 miles, huh? Cool. 81 feet. AEG. All right. Good old rats. Total time, that's 10 minutes, 10 miles an hour. That's not very good. It'll take me, figure what this is about. What did I say? 15 miles? 10 miles an hour, that's only an hour and a half. Yeah, right. Thank you. think it's time to take another break. That's not too steep for you, is it, fine? No, but I'm tired and I want to take some pictures. Right. How about a picture of 5057? I get flat iron in there too. To a road over there. I wonder if that's a farm. Cattle ranch or something. That'll be fun coming down that one. Going up. What goes up has got to come down. Or vice versa. I know why they call it the Power Line Trail. Yeah, I wonder how close we are and how my camera's doing. I'm gonna take off my helmet. See if my camera's still running. Yeah, it looks like it is. Cool. And then we'll see where we are in respect to where I want to go. Dang, Bluetooth didn't work right. Okay. Interesting. No, I want to pause it.
Pause. Resume to continue.
Yeah, I hear you. I thought we were following the one I downloaded. It says we're following it. Yeah, I don't see it though. Resume activity. Oh, now I see it. Oh, interesting. Okay. You got a ways to go. Yeah, not too far. Maybe, what? Yeah, half a mile. I heard something over there. What was that? You're getting lazy, dude. hike all day if you hit this rate. Okay, how about panoramic camera? VR picture from up here. Got the whole soup. Look back there, that is. Looks like an old fence line. And the contrail. Alright. Cardboard camera. We'll start from Apache Junction and end up at Apache Junction. There's the Supes. That iron and 5057. That little disc in the sky. What the heck is that called? Oh, sun. And Queen Valley, and there's a picture of the moon. Can you see that? Cool, huh? Okay, and we end up at Apache Junction again. Cool. All right, that should do it. How far we gone? Camera. Just don't know how to use my phone. About 2, almost 3 miles. You gotta go 7, so that's a, you're only halfway there, dude. Thank you. of the break at the top of the hill. Yeah. I just wonder what that. Somebody asked me what it was. That hill with the pointed thing. The pointy hill. Nice. Nice day. Barb and Google can tell me. What is the temperature in Gold Canyon?
It's 74 degrees in Gold Canyon right now.
What is the temperature at my location?
It's 75 degrees and mostly sunny in Superstition Mountain.
Hey. Okay, 75, 74. Feels warm. Thank you. Okay, this might be it. At the campsite. Well, it does go down there a lot. Let's see what we got. That isn't it. It's not even. So we gotta go by. Yeah, one needs to go down. It's not hard to follow it. This is where I go down, yeah. That's what it says. Okay. Glad I got my GPS with me. Ooh. Is which one? This one or that one? Gotta look at my GPS again. I think it's that one, but I'm not sure. Doesn't even show a split. Well, we're going that one. Probably end up the same place anyway. Thank you. I didn't miss you enough to want you to grab me. Or me, you. Old 60. Which way did I want to go? I wanted to go this way and up, right? Question is this one or that one? It's just this way. But we're going to look. Doesn't show the other one. So, before you, maybe. Oh, that's an old foundation. I want to look at it over here. maybe just junk. Junk. Now that's sad. You come all the way out here to dump it there. I don't know. That's sad. That's very sad, guys. I had my pack full of torches. I love this thing. Okay, to the bridge. Excuse to walk a little. Yeah, right. Well, this is where you could see the bridge. I remember. Can we see the bridge here? Yeah, here's the bridge. So we're gonna go the other way to go to the bridge. And I won't have to, you know, maybe I still will, I can't remember. That's the way I went before, and then I had to cut across and come back. Why would it come down here and dump it? Yeah, I don't understand. I think that mound up there is the old, what are we going to find out? That's the old bridge, I think. And the old 60. Well, yeah, we'll see where this goes. Can't be any worse, right? Or it can. Yeah, here we are. I remember this. But you don't want to go the jump off. How do you get up, though? I've done this before. Yeah, I hear you. Only 56 feet. I thought it was closer than that. Come on. Where'd you learn how to walk? I don't know. We still might have to go across that. As I remember, too close to the edge. You can just go through the bridge and then there. Yeah. There we go. Okay. I sort of remember it. Yeah, it's still going. You got 5 more minutes? We went up here before to look at where the road really goes. That's old 60 right there. Cool. And here's the bridge. And we're going to go around underneath the bridge and back around. Okay, back around. Where the bugs at? Isn't that kind of cool? Look at that. Somebody had. I wonder where some of these people came from. Of course, it's long ago. 11 years ago. 11. 9. Emily Karras. Interesting. Okay. This is 60. We go back to where we were. Oh, hi, butterfly. No pollen here that I know of. Yeah, I missed the part of 60 right there too. That mound right there used to be 60. It's only really old memorabilia in there. Mining for memorabilia. I guess I could get on, couldn't I? Looks like a pretty decent road. Even if it is uphill. Back to the I-60. Old I-60. I know, I didn't want to make a fool of myself on camera. Although I probably still will. Okay, what a gorgeous area. Pretty soon there'll be houses all through here. Wow. And right in front of us is picket posts. Yeah. Come on. This is old I-60. Come on, you gotta be flatter than that. Nice, huh? It's 60, I think. I can hear the old 60. Now, this is old 60. I can hear new 60 over there. But anyway, low battery, I know. Okay, we'll turn it off. Hello, I just replaced my camera. Look at this gorgeous place. Look at the moon. Isn't that neat? And the soups. And let's pick a post there too. Isn't that neat? Okay. Are you going? It says you're going, so let's go. Neat if there was a way back up, or if there was a way all the way, right? Yeah. Thank you. question is it straight? I think it's straight. That's 60 there. Drones. Well, maybe 60 did go that way. No, not a couple of those. Dust makers. Yeah, maybe the other one was 60. Well, hi, lizard. How you doing? Haven't seen any snakes today. Ah, the day's early. We're gonna try this. See where she goes. I don't think this is 60. I think 60 curves over. I think 60 curved over to 60. I've gone down to the gate. Yeah. Competition with those pickups. Yeah, you're the greatest mountain biker in the world, man. Chicken. Oh, look at that's a world starting to bloom. Isn't that gorgeous? Yeah. Yeah, if it did angle, it angled right there. Look how gorgeous it is. Isn't that nice thing? another road there too. I don't know how this goes up. Yeah, it looks like it's not a road. It's a decent biking trail. Look at the cactus. Gorgeous. yeah, okay. 3 miles an hour. Wow, I'm coming up. Yeah, it's a dinosaur mat. Yeah, what is this crap? I think we're gonna take a rest right here. That doesn't look too exciting down there. That's gorgeous. This is where we turn, huh? Maybe. Looks like it actually goes up. Yeah, I'm glad I got off of that one. Falling on my ass. Alright. I wonder where it goes now. I guess I could look at the map. Nah! Is this a loop? Is it going to go back? No, you joke with me. Well, it was interesting. Looks like there's another road over there too. Wonder where that goes. Maybe that's this one. Yeah, might be. This just loops around. Cool. Come on. I some bandanas too. They're ATVs. Huh. Where are we going, dude? We've been going circling around here a lot, that's for sure. Pike. Okay, is it getting better? I want to go that way, I don't want to go this way. I'll eventually go that way. Okay, let's try it. Sand. That's it, Lou. Where does it go up here? Crap. Oh well. There's the cow trail there. Yeah, go take a look and see. Interesting trail. Starting to warm up. Probably about 82 right now. Well, I'm sure not a nice trail. Looks like something's been up here before. Rain. Yeah, I don't know. I hate to double back, you know. But doubling back would be quicker. How far away are we from the towers? Yeah, 2 miles. Oh, let's go take a look. Is that a road? Or is it? I thought that was a fence, but it's not, is it? A little bit farther. Is that a road? No, it's just my imagination. Well, it's the cow trail. So back we go. Whew. could look at the map. There's a road. It'd be worthwhile. Let's make it center. On my bike. What the heck? Oh yeah, I gotta go quite a ways back. This is my bike. How much juice you got left? I can't ever see it. Dang it. Well, you got 80%, so that's good. Ugh. It's whiskey bottle. Thank you. don't see any. Well, look how close are we? Yeah. Doing faster than 2 miles an hour. Faster than 3. I don't know what all these stones are about. Interesting. I wonder what that was at one point in time. Yeah, we still got a ways to go. Now that stops there. What? I didn't see no road. I'm almost on the road there, but you're gonna go all the way back? That'd be a pain. Only 500 feet. Let's do that. What's your light there? Because look, all the stuff it would save you. Okay, let's go back where we turn. Okay, yeah. All I need is stickers in my... No. Just avoid the stickers. Avoid. I'm going to say, be careful. There's a lot of stickers along here. Dang it. Just been going faster and got a little bit over. Did you get me? I had a little bit. Okay. Well, let's see if we're close to where it's supposed to turn around. Yes, what have you got? Here? dinging it. See. Yeah, just don't go to the left. Keep going. Yeah, we'll see. Right. Let me go to the left. Am I here yet? I've only been in this spot three times. Yeah, right here is where it turns. Well, I didn't see anything. Well, you want to go there and cut over? Yeah, jeez. Yeah, shuck you darn. I don't see no road. That's this road, but how far are we? Yeah, I'm already off of it. That's bullshit. Yeah, 1,000 feet is. No, let's go back. Shucks. Said there was a road there, but there ain't. That I can see anyway. Whew. I have to go all the way back? No, there was one I saw a turn up here a while back. Nice day. Mm. Okay. Thank you.
Better. Not even 5 miles an hour, dude. Yeah, well, it's all about hiking, you know? That's a decent road. It's all the way up to the power lines. Back on Powerline Trail, maybe. Only 3 or 4 miles to go, 5 miles, 7 miles, something like that. Thank you. Did I start the movie? I don't know.
Yeah, I did.
Yep, movie's still going. Boy. I still have about a half a battery. That might be enough to get home. I'm sure glad my camera's on my head instead of the handlebars. It's awful jerky on the handlebars. I mean, it's jerky enough on my head, but not as bad. And a higher perspective, he says. Okay, you gonna rest? Maybe for a minute or two. Wonder how much battery life I've got in my phone. Maybe even do a virtual movie, a virtual picture from here. I don't think I got any cactus to speak of on my tires. Okay, how are we doing? Man, we're still at 80%, that's great. Okay, I'm gonna do it right here. Sun's out a little bit more than it was before. See the majesty of those mountains. Nice bike ride, Glenn. I enjoyed it. I'm not done yet. Come on, finish. Wim Hof. Thank goodness for Wim Hof. Guess I could take another picture. Give me an excuse to stop a little longer. Good old 5057. Okay, one a flat iron. 3 miles to go to the association's land. How do I know? Well, I think the poles are quarter apart, and I think there's about 12. But I could be mistaken by a mile or two. Oh, dear. You think too much, Glenn. Yeah. Okay. I had to fall down once for you guys. Oh. You know, it's not the easy stuff I fall down on. I mean, it is easy stuff I fall down on. Well, I don't think anything's broken. That's what you get for being an old man. I'm not going fast enough. See that? It's got to go faster than that stuff so you don't turn your wheel. Ah. Not too bad. How are you doing, bike? Well, the handlebar's a little bit off, but they're kind of loose, too. That's not good. Not going fast enough. Of course, you got that a little faster, you probably broke the arm if the same thing happened. Ugh. Okay, half a mile. Didn't even get, let's see. We've got two. So two more, and that's a mile. Maybe. Direction of the wheel. Ooh. Okay, that's two. Or that's three, I guess. This is three. There's four coming up. Come on, dude. You weren't going fast enough. Whew. Yeah, here's four.